Hi there, it's Sarah, the Bajan tour girl from Glory Tours in Barbados. And today, I am at the Flower Forest Botanical Gardens. The Flower Forest was once the Richmond Sugar Plantation and was owned by a Dr. Boyce, who sold it and moved to the United States where he became a pioneer transplant surgeon. Behind me on the wall is a mural that depicts life on the plantation years ago. Here, we have a windmill. The windmills were used in the sugar production and were introduced to the island by the Jewish Dutchmen. We also have some sugar lying on the ground, ready to be crushed. And then over here, we have some of the copper tetras that were used in the boiling of the sugarcane juice. Above, we have two shovel houses. The shovel houses were developed in the apprenticeship period in Barbados. We also have some animals. They had animal husbandry on the plantation years ago. After animal husbandry was unsuccessful on the island, an American architect suggested to the then owner, Don Hill, that it would make a wonderful location for a garden. And together with Colin, they laid out the plans and the garden was officially opened in 1983. Today, the garden is full of many tropical blooms. There are flowers here that you won't see anywhere else in the Caribbean. There are many types of heliconias and gingers, begonias, even our national flower, the pride of Barbados. So flower forests and glory tours awaits you.